When we see that people generally tend to put on the religious cap when Ramadan comes, or when Friday comes, Ramadan is the main time, isn't it? Ramadan, biggest Sufis are big movies, everyone becomes a movie. Ramadan, everyone is praying hard. This is the barakah of Ramadan, isn't it? You look at it. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that when Ramadan comes, the doors of Allah's blessing Jannah are open, the doors of Allah's Akhirat are closed, Jahannam. And Rasul Surat al-Shayateen, the devil has changed. Where there's no shaitan, there's no shaitan thinking. So everyone generally tends to become more spiritual and uplifted because of the power of Ramadan, the virtue of Ramadan. Ramadan comes, everyone becomes religious. Namaz al-Taraweeh, first Taraweeh, the mosque is packed. 10th Taraweeh, half. 20th Taraweeh, 4 Safar will be a big thing. Then, 25th, back to half. 27th, full mosque. 30th, nobody left to eat this tomorrow. Truly, I have experience, I've seen it. All the young lads will go early days, then Taraweeh, oh man, I can't do this, too much. 20 rakats, 20 rakats, too long, man, I can't do it. Can't stand it. You know what the word Taraweeh means? It's from the word Reeh, means wind. One of the meanings of Taraweeh is rest. The purpose of Taraweeh is that you feel a rest in them. What we feel today is quite opposite. We are not tired of course. But the actual purpose of Taraweeh is that you read four, you take a break. You relax. I know many masajids, but after four rakats, you give tea, water, relax. Then you start again. Obviously in this country we have to look at now Maghrib is at 9:30. 1 month time when Ramadan will begin, it probably move back to about 9 o'clock. Southampton, 9 o'clock, 8:50 around this time. And you see Isha will be about 10 o'clock. But Taraweeh will begin at 10:30. 1 hour Taraweeh, 11:30. And then Sahri, depends what rule you follow. You can do very, very early, 1 o'clock. You can do very late, 3:30, whatever. And you see there's no time. But to apply the actual purpose and the essence of Taraweeh, it's quite difficult. You have to understand that. But the true essence of Taraweeh is that rest that the person needs. You have that break after four. Hours. So the essence, this true life of Islam that we need to find, that we need to rediscover, it's there. You can't say it's not there. The Prophet came across everything.